Here he is pounding the pavement in Disney World in Orlando back in 1992 with his early group, Nick and the Angels. Check out those moves. Pretty fancy. These guys were ready for some serious competition, like the illustrious American Dance Championships.
Nick and the Angels.
Yep, Nick's dressed to the nines here and ready to rock. Watch out, back handspring coming through. The women were already flipping over this kid.
I've been all around the world, done all there is to do. But you'll always be the home.